Hey guys, this is Thomas from freewithsocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to solve exceeded number of attempts on Twitter problem. Have you exceeded number of attempts on Twitter and want to fix this error? Follow these steps and you'll learn how to solve this problem. Open up any internet browser on your mobile phone and search for Twitter temporary account locked and click on the first link. As you can see, if you have failed to sign in for a couple of times, then your profile will be locked out for 1 hour. If the lock doesn't clear automatically even after an hour, then you will need to make sure to disable all the third-party apps if you are currently using any. For example, it may be Hootsuite or Tweetdeck. After that, wait for an hour and this error should be removed automatically. If this error is still not cleared after an hour, then just contact Twitter support and they will be able to help you. That's how it's done. I hope this guide was helpful and you are able to solve exceeded number of attempts on Twitter problem. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewithsocial.com.